Looking for a small, discreet, minimalist, and affordable camera? This is the X5 Mini Spy Camera from AliExpress. A security camera measuring just 4 centimeters in diameter and weighing no more than 100 grams that promises to make hidden recordings through an app called YSX Lite. In this video, we'll talk about its functions, its main features, and how to configure this device directly on your phone. In simple and easy steps, we'll show you how to configure it without any errors. In addition, we'll perform a series of tests so you can see the real quality of this device. Stay tuned and don't miss this wonderful content we've prepared for you. Let's start by talking a little about this Mini Spy Camera X5, which works with the YSX Lite app. Unlike the Mini Magnetic model, this one doesn't have a built-in battery, so we'll be using a portable battery for this video. This would also be the best option if you're looking to place it in a location without a power outlet so it stays powered, making the connection location more viable and even greatly extending the usage time of this mini camera in hard-to-reach places. This mini camera uses a USB power connection, which will plug directly into our power source, in this case the power bank, to begin the installation process. Now that's it, we're ready to begin the setup process. In this process, the first thing we'll do is turn on Bluetooth in case the version we're installing is compatible, making it easier to install. However, there are several factors to consider, which we'll explain as we go along. On the back, we see a red LED indicating that the camera is properly powered. In the top right corner, select the plus sign and select Bluetooth distribution network. Then, enter R2. For Wi-Fi network information, it's important to connect to this network, as these devices are not compatible with 5G. Once connected to our network, select Search Device. This time, the app will display an error message because this device is not compatible with this Bluetooth method. However, it's important that you continue to the next step so you can connect your camera without any problems. What you need to do next is search for the access point in the available networks that begins with the acronym BAT. Once connected to the access point, you don't need to enter any type of password. Instead, go back to the app's main page, where you'll see the camera already available and online in the list of devices. It's important that you then consider the adjustments we'll continue to make so that your camera is properly connected to your Wi-Fi network. This is one of the most common errors we see in our channel's inquiries. If you don't move the device to a permanent network, moving even a few meters away from the camera will cause it to disconnect. The next step is to go to Settings and click on Wi-Fi Settings. Once you're there, you'll connect your Wi-Fi 2 for network data so that it switches from the access point to the final network connection and remains permanently connected. Secure this change, and once done, the camera will restore itself. It will go through a reboot process. Once rebooted, we can confirm in the same setting that the camera is now associated with a Wi-Fi network. This is where some questions may arise. How can I be sure the camera is properly connected to my Wi-Fi network? It's simple because we can go directly to our mobile device's Wi-Fi connection and see that it's no longer connected to the access point, but to our Wi-Fi network. When we click on the settings and select Wi-Fi settings, it says the device has been added. We can confirm this by checking our Wi-Fi connection and seeing that it's no longer connected to the access point. Stay tuned as we move on to the actual tests of this mini Wi-Fi camera. We'll start with some photos to see the image quality. It's not a remarkable resolution for a budget mini camera, but it does its job. What do you think of this quality? As for the video tests, we liked it because it fits in small spaces and the viewing angle is acceptable for its purpose. It's perfect for those discrete recordings where the camera's design and size are important to avoid detection. Tell us what you think of this mini Wi-Fi camera from AliExpress. Would you buy it? We hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe. We invite you to enjoy our security camera reviews on the channel. See you in the next video. Blessings.